They are expected to reach the Chinko shooting range in central Romania by Sunday. Recall that exercise Noble Jump 2017 is held between May the 26th and June the 16th on the territory of three countries, Greece, Bulgaria and Romania. A total number of 4,000 troops from Romania and 11 other NATO member countries, as well as 500 pieces of technical equipment, taking part in the exercise. The first military of the contingent column contributes to the multinational division Southeast arrived in Craiova, southern Romania on Thursday. According to a communique issued by the Romanian Defense Ministry, the first echelon is made up of 48 troops and 18 pieces of technical equipment. Poland contributes a contingent made up of 230 troops and 47 units to the 26th Infantry Battalion Nagoya Bataram as part of the multinational division Southeast. The other Polish troops will arrive in Romania in the following week, thus complying with the pledge the two countries made at the NATO summit in Warsaw. The Romanian and Polish troops will train together as part of the strengthened Allied presence on the eastern flank. And the European Commission has opened a formal investigation to assess whether Romania's gas transmission system operator Transgaz has been hindering gas access from Romania to other EU member states. The Commission will investigate whether Transgaz has abused the dominant market position in breach of EU rules. The Commission also underlined that consumers throughout the EU should enjoy secure energy supplies at affordable prices, and therefore an integrated and competitive single European energy market is essential in this regard. Romania is the third largest natural gas producer in the European Union after the Netherlands and the United Kingdom. And back to you.
In all shows. On Mondays, we broadcast the History Show, the program that takes you directly into the rich history of the Romanian people. From its beginnings to more recent times, you will learn about the events that shaped the Romanian nation. From historians, but also from people who witnessed some of these events, thanks to Radio Romania's extensive oral history archive. Bang, it's locked.